time for your appointment. 8:08, time for your appointment.
Gentlemen, the state is prepared to offer you a deal.
She was a genius. About 16 years ago, we were both commissioned to work on the construction of this, Oedo's largest and most prestigious building, as Joint Chiefs of Engineering. At first, everything was fine, but gradually, I began to realize he was a far greater engineer and designer than I could ever hope to become. It became quite clear to me that if I wanted to escape from his shadow and become an engineer of some standing with my own reputation, then I would have to get rid of him. We were on the site late one night. Everyone else had gone. I decided that I would kill him. At last, I was rid of him. It seems inconceivable that he could have survived.
trapped in a Cyber City skyscraper.
So what happened? Someone lock up for the night and lose the key?
Stars are not in alignment. It's a bad omen.
Give me the Magnum. I'm gonna check out the service ducts.
Inside the building.
Something's wrong here. It's like there's a block that's gone missing. Well, this is the end of the line.
Or is it? I wonder.
bozo. This time I'm downloading you straight into hell.
Right there.
him with Malchus's cerebral cortex stabilizer.
Shit, that's serious.
Seats.
Psychic power output is now at maximum, sir.
let you give up yet. There is no way you're finished after an 8 count.
Thank you. I could interest you in this recreational compound of my own manufacture.
Your style, Benton. I don't want to kill you unless I have to.
Thank you. So you can read the stars. Are they always right? To go on forever. That would be the most terrible curse.
To stop you, kill him.
You must plunge it into the vampire's heart.
Oh, please, God, no, don't let it get me!
Finally, I have all immortality and power. I am nothing less than a man-made god.
Thank you.
had your best shot. I'm going to live till the end of time and beyond forever.